Hey guys, Zenith Dark Sky here with another music reaction, and I'm here another night to try to record a bunch so that, you know, we have plenty of videos up while I'm gone. This time we are reacting to Morissette again. This will be Love You Still. And now this is the official music video. No closed captions for this. I don't know if it's English lyrics or not. We're gonna let it ride, and if I end up needing lyrics, then I will go pull some up. I'll pause and pull some up. Either way, thank you guys for the crazy amount of support so far. Again, I appreciate it. By the time this video goes up, it will be past February. So I don't know if we hit 5,000 or not, but whether we did or not, thank you guys for the support. Either way, I appreciate it. Either way, let's get into this. But before we do, please do hit that subscribe button. Even if we didn't hit 5,000 before the end of February, let's go for 5,000. If we're over 5,000, then I guess reasonably the next big goal for us is 10,000, which would be crazy. Either way, we're at we're getting near 5,000. We're getting pretty close, so you know that's fun. Either way, let's get right into this video and see what it's all about. I think this is the first non-live song I've heard of her, or I'm going to be hearing of hers, so this will be a little bit different of an experience for me. I'm loving this intro here with the, sounds like some guitar and maybe some synth stuff going on. Okay. So let me get that intro real quick. Let me cover that intro real quick here. The guitar and the little synth stuff behind it to build up to the very first verse there, or part of the verse, was pretty cool sounding. This has a very, very poppy feel already to me. Like, this reminds me of a lot of modern pop that we hear right now. Not that that's good or bad. It's just, it is reminiscent of normal kind of pop stuff that I'm kind of used to hearing myself. From America and stuff as well, so that's interesting, I guess. Her voice, when she came in with her voice there, beautiful vocals and everything so far. I'm liking it. Haunting me, this feeling so uneasy, caught somewhere in the in between. What do I do? Let me catch that transition again there. I'm loving the vocals. It's Morissette, so it's great vocals. I could record these videos and never say anything about vocals for her again, because it's probably gonna be the same stuff, but I'm not gonna do that. Also, this is the first recorded track of hers. I will say, I'm not hearing a whole lot of tuning or anything going on. I'm sure it's there. It is a pop song. From what I can gather, she is a pop artist. They almost always have a little tuning going on. A lot of times it's so subtle or quiet you don't even hear it. A regular person can't tell. But if you're someone who knows and who's listening for it, then maybe there's some there. But either way, sounds great. Let me catch this transition again, though. I love that when the bass kind of kicks in back there. Okay, we're getting a little bit of something different here. I love that. I love that. I don't know if that was a hook or a bridge, or what that was, but I like that part there that we just got through with. Nobody's right. Nobody's wrong. We both lose the fight. Both feel we've won. Yeah, when she went through that little part right there, you could hear a little tuning going on. Not that it's bad, you know, again, not that that's a bad thing. Everybody, people want to kill you on the internet. People will actually want to kill you on the internet if you ever tell people that their favorite artists are using auto-tune or anything like that. Every recorded professional song, almost every single one is going to have some minor tuning that doesn't, it's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. They just want the most perfect product they could put out for people to hear. It's not a bad thing. It just happens. Okay. So don't kill me. But you can hear it right here a little bit when she goes up. I'll go back a little further so it gives you some time to think about it and catch it. But it's not bad. It sounds great, but it is where it is. Ooh, nice run. Okay, so I'm assuming because that's the title, Love You Still is the title of the song, that was the chorus. I like that. I like that chorus. It gives me, kind of gives me Halsey, kind of chain smoker kind of vibes. And I like it. I like it a lot. Really, really interesting sound. You know, it's like, it definitely gets a little bit more upbeat, but it's still kind of muted. It's just really, really cool. I like that. I like that style of stuff. Halsey's album with New Americana and Colors and all those things on there, whichever album that is. I'm a huge fan of that album. I love that sound. So it's kind of, I'm kind of getting that kind of vibe here as well, and it's great. Now we're keeping the bass through the verses. Oh, yeah. For those of you that are looking for me to analyze the message and stuff a little bit, from what I'm understanding here, Love You Still, you know, I still love you still. It's very much seems like a love song to like an ex or something like that. Somebody who you're not quite over yet. And, you know, we're kind of getting those vibes, you know, like she was saying, do you remember something about coffee and stuff like that. So we're, you know, very much in that wheelhouse of reminiscing on an old lover and stuff like that, which is always turns out for really beautiful, somber sounding songs. So I'm sure the rest of the song's gonna be great. Okay. Beautiful. Yes, I love it. I love her warm, natural tone, dude. I want to hear the transition to the low, to the quiet notes there again. That's beautiful. I love it when she gets quiet. It still sounds so good. If we came face to face, I wouldn't know what to say, but my eyes would give it all away. I still love you. Nice. I like that silence. I like that bit of silence that was there in the background, let the vocals kind of echo out and then kicked back in. Real cool sound. I love that a lot of the time with tuning and editing and stuff, they'll edit out those vocal breaks and stuff like that. But they know that that is something part of the appeal to her voice is the emotion and the breaking and stuff like that. So I love that they kept that in there. I don't know if anyone else caught that in there, but either way, really good, really cool. Beautiful background run kind of thing going on. Layered vocals coming in there. Beautiful. I love it how it kind of doubled up and echoed there. Awesome. What do we get here at the end? Finish it out. Let's finish it out. Let's see what this is. It's like credits, maybe. Interesting. Reaching out, maybe towards the lover, you know, towards the ex. Very interesting. I love it. That's a really strong song, as far as pop songs and stuff go. Really, really good. I could see that easily charting over here in America, and I'm sure it did. I'm not gonna look it up, but I'm sure it did chart at some point. I don't have a radio. I don't have a radio in my car, and I also rarely leave. I'm not like agoraphobic or anything, but I don't know. I might be. I really don't like to leave anymore. Either way, I'm pretty sedentary. I live in the house and everything, you know, I stay in the house generally. I'm the house husband, right? I'm the housewife. My wife works and she allows me to do this stuff, you know, and I take care of the kid while she's at work and everything. So, I don't have a radio in my car though, so I don't hear many of the new pop songs jumping. That's kind of what one of the things that inspired me to start doing music reactions. I was like, well, I'm going to keep up with current music and current stuff, so I'll do some music reactions and stuff, and I didn't expect them to pop off like they did, but either way, tell me a little bit about this song if you know anything else down below in the comments, and also more suggestions and everything like that. Keep them coming, guys. You guys are doing great. I love seeing the suggestions. I love seeing it in the comments. And be sure you guys hit that like button if you liked the video, liked the reaction. Share it around so your friends can throw their thoughts, suggestions, opinions, and stuff in the comments as well. And be sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Either way, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.